Okay, so today I'll do the heavy newspaper lab. So what I have here is the New York Times and a yardstick. So what I do is I place the yardstick, so it's about halfway on the table. Then I fold the newspaper. Like so. Next.